Nursery Art, so they propose that they're going to do the year this morning. All right, are we ready? Let's have a quick look.
Back in the morning with my bill. the whole glow. Her hair glistens and sparkles as she rides with a friend barking. They laugh and they play all night to make love. They go fast, they go slow, but she recalls on a rainbow.
Shutters, but all was locked and barred. He whistled a tune
where Tim the ostler listened, his head white and peaked, eyes were hollow of madness, his hair like mouldy hay. He looked at the landlord's daughter, the landlord's red-lipped daughter. Dumb as a dog, he listened and heard the robber say,
"Well, kiss my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight. I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. Yet if they dress me sharply and harry me through the day, then look for me by moonlight, watch for me by moonlight. I'll come to thee by moonlight, but thou shalt bar the way." He rose upright in stirrups, he scarce could reach her hand. He used to her hair and casement, his face felt like a brand. As the black cascade of perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed her waves in the moonlight, those sweet black waves in the moonlight, and he doubled at his rain in the moonlight, then melted away to the west. He did not come in the dawning, he did not come at noon, and after the dawning sunset, before the rise of the moon. The robe was a gypsy's ribbon, weeping the purple moor. A red coat troop came marching, marching, marching. King George's men came marching up to the olden door.
They said no word to the landlord, they drank his ale instead. They gagged his daughter and bound her to the foot of a narrow bed. Two of them knelt at an instrument with muskets at their side. There was death at every window and hell at one dark window, for Bess could see through the casement the road that he would ride.
They tied her up to attention with many a sniggering jest. They bound the musket beside her with the muzzle beneath her breast. Now he could watch and kiss her, she heard the doomed man say, "Walk for me by moonlight, walk for me by moonlight. I'll come to thee by moonlight, though hell should bar the way."
She twisted her hands behind her, but all the knots held good. She writhed her hands till fingers were wet with sweat or blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours go by like years, till now on the stroke of midnight, the cold on the stroke of midnight, the tip of one finger touched it, the trigger at least was hers.
The tip of one finger touched it, she strove no more for the rest. But she stood to attention with the muzzle beneath her breast. She would not risk their hearing, she would not strive again. The road lay bare in the moonlight, blank and bare in the moonlight, the woman of faint in the moonlight, fraught to a lumber frame.
Trot, 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 had they heard it, the horse hoofs ringing clear. Trot, 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 in the distance, were they deaf that they did not hear? Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The redcoats looked at her priming, she stood up straight and still. To loft in the frosty silence, to loft in the echoing night. Nearer he came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew one last deep breath. Her finger moved in the moonlight, her musket shattered the moonlight, shattered her breast in the moonlight, and mourned him with her death. He turned his spear to the west, he did not know who stood, bowed her head over the musket, drenched in her own blood. Not till the dawn he heard it, his face grew grey to hear, how best the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for a love in the moonlight, and died in the darkness there. Back he spurred like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with the white rose smoking behind him, and his rapier of brandish high. Blood red were his spurs in the golden moon, wide red were his velvet coat, and the shot his long behind down like a dog on the highway, and the red was his blood on the highway, and the blood jumped into his throat. As still as a winter's night, they say, when the wind is in the trees, and the moon is a ghostly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas, when the world is the moon of sunlight over the purple moor, the highwayman came riding, 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 the highwayman came riding up the olden door.
Over the cobbles he clattered and clashed in the darkened yard. He tapped with his whip on the shutters, but all is locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the wind.
Biting, bashing little kids about, just in case they find him out.